Didn't get all the way through.
You can see that these chainsaw discs are essentially just as dangerous as a chainsaw, only you operate them just inches away from your fingers. And I never like to tell people what tools they can and can't use, but I personally have gone completely away from using these, as well as pretty much everybody else I know.